Hello engineers, today I decided to give you little more information about user interface of Autodesk Inventor, and maybe I will talk about what is hard snap, what is soft snap, and how to drag any circle and something like that. So without wasting time, let's get started. As you all know, we are in part environment and sketch section. In sketch section, you can do here 2D drawings, and if you are in part section, you can also draw there 3D drawings, but right now we are in sketch section, so we can do only 2D drawings. And as last time, I just told you that this is ribbon, and here you will find most of options to draw your drawings. And in here status bar, it works as your guide, it just works as your educator. Let me show you how it can educate you. For example, I want to draw a circle here, right? Then I will simply click on circle. Then as you can see here, it is telling me to select center of the circle. Let's see here. And as you can see here, as I move my cursor, one yellow dot is following my cursor. Actually, yellow icon means, I mean yellow dot means soft snap. And if I will select on here on x-axis, then you can see here it is showing here one circle, and at the right side of the status bar it is showing here radius, and on the screen it is showing here diameter in inches. So just click anywhere, left click to draw any circle. Now if you will just hold your cursor here, then you will find your green icon, green dot. And if you will click left click here of your mouse, then okay, I done some mistakes. I will click on escape to escape from circle command, and as you can see here, it is now red icon, red dot. And if I will left click here, and then I will be able to drag it like this. And I am going to use circle command again, and actually this is soft snap mode. And as you can see here, now it is again green icon. Last time it was yellow, and this time it was green. It is actually our origin. So let's draw a circle. I am going to escape from here, from circle command. Now if I will try to drag this, then I will not be able to drag this. And if I want to drag this, then I will be able to drag here wherever I want. So what kind of problem in this kind of things? Why it is not getting dragged, and why it is getting dragged? Because it is soft snap and it is hard snap. So it will be fixed here, so we will not be able to move these things because of this hard snap, and this is soft snap, so we can easily move these things. So I think now you understand these things and little bit about user interface. So let's erase this. So this is it for today.